Colorado Parks and Wildlife looking for a person of interest in a moose poaching incident. Happened last fall in Teller County. The moose captured on trail cam alive on the morning of September 16th. On September 18th, CPW got a call about a dead moose north of Divide between Forest Service Roads 362 and 363. Contact CPW at the number you see there on your screen. Rewards are available for information that does lead to an arrest.